A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. It's Real Madrid facing Manchester City.
Well, they've had a mixed season, but in general, their results haven't been good enough. Today is a great opportunity to secure their safety. They only need the draw.
And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside David Alaba in central defence. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos.
Very big moment this.
Oh, a goal to give them breathing room. Perhaps the one that will keep them up.
Yeah, defend well now and they're safe. They surely can't let this slip.
So Real restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they find an equaliser? Grealish. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Who's going to get on the end of it? Really intense pressure applied. Superb block. Rodri. It's with Laporte. Mahrez. Now Walker. And a textbook interception. Haaland. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Eder Militao. Out of play in a Real Madrid throw-in coming up. And good pressure high up the pitch. Teammates in the middle. Clattered away. Modric. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Vinicius Junior intercepting it intelligently. Oh, a lovely ball. Haaland. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Laporte. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. Let's fly here. Well, it turns out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. Valverde. Now what can they do from here? And making his move inside. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? No way through. And he's fired over the corner. And offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Walker. Looks promising. And they have possession again. De Bruyne. Now with Grealish. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. The game continues then, and it's been all City. Nice switch of play. Mendy. Course. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Holland. De Bruyne. And the keeper getting across to stop it. And over it comes. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And Bernardo Silva has it. Pretty simple for the keeper. Eder Militao. Now with Benzema. Well, on the cusp of the halftime interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest
now
of the game...
Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here. Going for the dink. Well, full credit to him. He had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
Showing good defensive judgment. Oh, and with a chance! Be promoted.